Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make it terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages.
Understanding that they've gone with a 4-5-1.
Well, this setup, Peter, can be very defensive if that midfield is in place purely to form a protective layer in front of the back four. But it can also be the launch pad to very quick counter-attacks. If you can offer pace and accuracy on the front foot, it can have a devastating effect, actually, at the offensive end of the pitch, too.
So we're up and running. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who could make the difference?
Well, I'd say the ability of Christian Eriksen makes him the standout player. He plays as a free spirit with license to roam to his liking.
He's been bundled over. That is a foul.
It's not taking him long. That's going to be a booking. Sure that won't get through.
Clark.
Coleman.
Brady.
Coleman.
Duffy.
Clark. It's McLean.
Ward.
Plays it out to the wing. It's loose. Who's getting there? Ball glued to his feet. Last ditch defending, but that'll do.
Marta.
Plays it back.
Kasper Schmeichel deals with it effortlessly.
Denmark have opted to really stretch the game now.
Yeah, that's pretty evident, but what's their thinking?
It looks as if the opposition are happy to defend the width of the 18-yard box, trying to remove that compactness.
Meyer.
Ward.
Midway through the first half, and there's an impotence about this game that's causing me concern. Probably most of the stadium too. Let's just hope that by the end, it'll have been forgotten.
Brady.
Arta.
Brady could try cutting inside here.
Grant gets rid without sophistication.
Arta.
Looks to clip it forward. Knocks it away.
And the weighted pass.
Oh man, he sorted that out.
That's been levered clear.
Dinks one in.
And it's Brady.
That'll be a throw.
That's a good ball. Stitch defending, but that'll do.
Schürrle.
Christensen. Eriksen. Aimed long and direct.
Timely intervention.
Looking to break out here.
And it's shown.
Flag up.
It may have been caught offside, but, well, Peter, from experience, defenders, I can tell you, hate those runs in behind.
Coleman goes looking.
Brady.
Duffy.
Otter. Meyer.
Hendrick.
Over to the left.
And he's going long. He's there to hoof it away.
Out of harm's way.
And there's the end of the first half.
So both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Well, this has proved a very frustrating day so far, especially for the strikers. Nothing has been created for them. I think the service has been extremely poor.
Second half, lacking only in goals, the score 0-0. Into the second period.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should. It's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Kjaer.
Just lifting it over. Well played, he saw that coming.
Christensen. Eriksen.
Forward it goes.
The play.
Long.
It's Eriksen.
Tries to dink it in. Helps available out wide. Chance! Cut out in the nick of time. Tries to get it forward quickly.
McLean. Aimed long and direct.
Schürrle. Looking to report from an attacking perspective.
Jim, it's a cagey old game.
Yes, 0-0 and little promise of a goal due to the shot-shy nature of this contest, but I'm not giving up on it. There's plenty of energy on the pitch, not to give up hope just yet.
McLean.
It is over the line.
Ward. And it's got through. A chance to play it in. McLean
tries to stroke it through.
He slid it through. And he's there to cut it out.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
He's on a charge. Still going. Where to next? He's got options in the box if he gets his head up.
That's a throw.
better. Forward it goes. Schürrle. Now it's Eriksen. Now can he finish? Eriksen. Fitz has got rid of that. Denmark showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now. Now it's Eriksen. Eriksen looks to dig one in. Coleman boots it to safety. Going for goal! Really well taken goal. Well, if ever there was a perfect time to score, I think we just witnessed it. However they tried to stand in his way, he just was not to be denied.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a needle the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, oh, you've got him, no, you don't. Brilliant.
Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur. Denmark took the lead, 1-0.
I think the danger for them now is fatigue. I think when the body tires, the mind soon follows, so concentration is key from here.
Well, what we're witnessing now just goes against the grain. They're not going to get back into the game like this. And it's Coleman. And that has put pain to that. He's going out of play. Brady. He's in space and looking for options. One good cross, maybe the last chance. It away. McLean comes to win it back. Eriksen. And that is that. Always in the balance. And in the end, one goal is enough. You look back on the game, then, Jim.
Ireland could still be playing, Peter, and probably still be trying to score.